I've been doing this for 5 years, going on 6 years, and every time before I go out to pitch, I get like probably 30 seconds of just absolute nervousness where I get butterflies in my stomach, and I love it because it just makes me realize that, you know, I still have a love for the game and I'm still in the game. It's a great feeling. Hi, I'm Robbie Ray, and my signature pitch is a changeup. It's basically the same as your fastball, but you just let the grip do everything for you. I usually grip it deep in my hand so I can kind of choke it off. I like to feel it coming off of like my ring finger, my pinky last. I normally throw it in like a hitter's count, like 2-1, 2-0. It comes out looking like a fastball, and so it's a little bit up in the zone, and then it kind of fades down away from the plate so that the hitter thinks that this pitch is going to be in the zone, and then it just drops off. My fastball is usually in the range of 92 to 96, and then when I throw the changeup, it comes in normally about 10 miles an hour slower, so it keeps the hitter off balance. Your relationship with your catcher is probably one of the biggest things because, I mean, he's out there fighting with you. That's why we sit down with our catchers an hour before the game starts and kind of get a game plan so he knows what you're looking for as well. We had 1 year where it was the last game of the season, finishing off a terrible year, and we just decided to change something up in my mechanics. I did a little hip turn and just kind of drove down to the plate instead of standing up straight, and then all of a sudden I went out and threw like 6 or 7 scoreless. It was the best feeling ever. And being able to take that into the next year and continue to work on it and fine-tune it, it was what changed the whole game for me.